Good afternoon, children. How are you all? I hope you all are behaving well at home. But today I'll ask you one question. Okay, what is the most important activity you do every day? The activity with your mouth. Can you tell me the activity with your mouth? What do you do with your mouth? You eat with your mouth? Yes, correct. You also talk. So, you do the talking with your mouth, correct? Yes, right. So, when we talk, we must always talk softly and politely. And so, you are liked by everyone. Everyone calls you a good-mannered child. So, in good manners, we have three magic words or three golden words. What are the three golden words? They are please, sorry, and thank you. We must say please when we want something from others. Like at home, you can say, Mummy, please give me a glass of water. And at school, if you want something from a friend, like pencil, you can say, please give me a pencil. And the second golden word, you must use sorry. We must say sorry when we hurt someone or when you do something wrong. And you must say thank you when you get something from others, like a gift. If you get a gift from someone, you must always say thank you. Or if someone does something for you, like helps you in something, so you must always say thank you. Okay, so now we are going to learn a poem on good manners. I'm going to read out the poem to you. And then we'll sing the poem. Good manners. Manners are such lovely things. It's really fun to say. Sorry, please, and thank you in such a nice way. Thank you so much, Mummy. Daddy, please sing it loud. These are the little magic words that make my parents proud. Now I'll sing the poem. Good manners. Manners are such lovely things. It's really fun to say. Sorry, please, and thank you in such a nice way. Thank you so much, Mommy. Daddy, please sing it loud. These are the little magic words that make my parents proud. Okay, children, now I'm going to show you all the actions. Good manners. Manners are such lovely things, it's really fun to say. Sorry, please, and thank you in such a nice way. Thank you so much, Mommy. Daddy, please sing it loud. These are the little magic words that make my parents proud. Okay, children, so you must never forget these golden words which I have taught you today, and you must always say thank you to your parents for all that they do for you. Okay, so I'll see you again next time with a new lesson. Till then, bye-bye.